Hello there, very good morning. You're watching Proactive London. Charles Fitzroy is joining us today from Bradda Head because you have reported the best results so far from your 2021 drilling program on your Burro Creek East project there in Arizona. So we'll dig into these results and what exactly they mean. So Charles, it sounds good.
Yes, Katie, it's really, really exciting. The fact that we have demonstrated this upper clay zone thickness compared to previous thicknesses is dramatic. It, you know, there was a fault which we inferred in our resource. That has now been demonstrated to be further southeast, which means we're going to have more of this upper zone in our resource when we put it out early next year. And that is important because it helps us for many reasons. One, the upper zone is the higher grade zone. And this is what we are targeting, because if we can show that the upper zone increases to the northwest and west, which is what we've seen so far from our geophysics and the drilling, then our other claims, which are Burro Creek West, Burro Creek East Extension, and Burro Creek North, are going to fit very nicely into when we start drilling there. We're permitting to go there now. When we start drilling there next year, I'll add on to this current resource. And the new resource coming out in January will have this upper zone in it. And we potentially target the upper zone for a resource which would be a lot higher grade than the current resource we have, which is a mixture of both the upper and the lower zone.
Excellent. So it sounds like you've got a busy January then. Is that when we can expect the next sort of bunch of results to come out?
Yes. So we've got now assays back for the first six holes. Mm-hmm. We're going to be getting assays back for the final four holes before the end of the year, we believe. And then we'll get the resource out early next year, which will be, from what we've seen so far from the geophysics, the drilling and the assay results, a significant improvement on the current resource we have, which is 185,000 tons of LC at our Burro Creek East asset. And it's important to note is when we did that resource back in 2018, we didn't have Burro Creek East Extension, which is adjacent to it. So again, our resource can go into that claim as well. So that will be another addition to the resource size.
Okay, so this tells us the first three new holes, they have identified thicker intersections of upper clay than anticipated. So are you expecting this trend or hoping this trend will continue?
We believe so, yeah. And it's shown us that the fault, which is the gap, the fault is the area where the upper zone thickens to the northwest. That is now been demonstrated to be further southeast, so into the actual Burro Creek East area. So it means there's going to be a larger area of that upper zone thickening to the northwest in our resource area, which is very important. And yeah, and the grades we've seen so far are really, really good. We've got some high grade zones between 15 and 20 meters, actually up to 37 meters in some areas, of much higher grade, up to 1500 ppm in some spaces.
And just before I let you go, Charles, you've got more drilling coming up in the fourth quarter, haven't you? Tell us about your next project.
Yes, so we are permitted at Wikiup and we're just waiting on a bond adjudication to come through, but we're going to be drilling before the end of the year yet there. We're using Burt Longyear and a sonic drill rig to do the drilling there, and that is a 28 hole program around our Wikiup claims. And the reason why we're drilling Wikiup is because our neighbors Arizona Lithium have a resource there of their property, which is up to 1850 ppm. And we've seen very good surface sampling on our claims up to 1750 ppm. So we're confident that we're going to get some good lithium mineralization intersections from our drill program, because the geophysics we've done, which has been covered our whole Wikiup program, as well as our Burro Creek, has demonstrated the clay at our Wikiup claims is the same as what Arizona Lithium has at theirs, so up to 90 meters in some areas. So again, starting this quarter at Wikiup drilling, and a very exciting starts the new year, because we're going to have the resource from Burro Creek coming through in Q1, and then the main resource from Wikiup coming through in Q2. And then on top of that, we've got San Domingo, where we're putting a drill program together now. So we'll get those results Q2, Q3 from that.
Busy times. All right, Charles Fitzroy, thank you so much from Bradda Head Lithium here on Proactive London.
Thanks, Katie.